Hey everyone. Welcome to another health video. Today's topic is nutrients in rice. The outer covering of rice is called the husk. It is hard and not edible. If we remove only the husk, we get the whole grain rice. The next layer, bran, is retained in whole grain rice. It is usually brown in color. That's how brown rice gets its name. Red rice is another type of whole grain rice, which has gotten red due to high amounts of a red compound called anthocyanin. The major nutrient in the bran is fat. But the fat in rice bran is mostly the unsaturated type. Unlike the saturated fat, the unsaturated type lowers the cholesterol levels. Bran is also containing carbohydrates and proteins. It is rich in vitamins like B1, B3, B5, B6, and also minerals like iron, zinc, manganese and phosphorus. And thanks to its high fiber content, rice bran further cuts down the cholesterol levels and the calorie intake. Like the bran, the germ of the rice grain also contains fats, carbohydrates, proteins, vitamins, minerals and fibers. Since the bran and the germ is rich in fats, it can become rancid quickly. Therefore, whole grain rice is not very durable. So to keep rice longer, the manufacturers remove the bran and the germ by a process called polishing. This is our typical white rice. It is the remaining endosperm of the grain. It lasts longer and easier to chew. It is rich in starch, but it lacks most of the other nutrients of the bran and the germ, such as unsaturated fats, proteins, fibers, vitamins and minerals. There is a way to make white rice more nutritious, that is parboiled rice. It is made by boiling rice before the milling. Then the nutrients in the bran gets diffused into the endosperm of the white rice. Boiling also makes the rice bigger, therefore, small amounts are enough to make you feel full. This makes parboiled rice an excellent meal for losing weight. Thanks for watching. I hope you learned something. I'll be making more videos about health and nutrition. So I invite you to subscribe to this channel. Thanks again. Take care.